Rhineheart played most of Luncheon.
Luncheon Triggered also played most of Luncheon.
Guys, what is playing this game together, you know, one last game together, what does that mean to you?
It's awesome. I've played against him since I was 6 years old. Coming up against high school, it's just me and him. It really brought us close together. Just being able to suit up one more time is definitely something to make memories of the rest of your life.
Yeah, ever since I was young, I saw my brother playing this game a couple years ago. So it's always been a goal of mine to get here. Now that I'm here,
awesome, guys. Now, when you all received the invitation to play this game, what did that mean?
It meant a lot. Honestly, I didn't really expect it. I thought around November was the last time I played high school football. So,
I was excited too. I got the call. The first thing I asked Steve, I was like, dude, did he call you too? Then a couple days later, he said he got it. So, this is really big. It's exciting that we're able to play with the top talent.
Now, when you all look at this team, there's so much talent on both sides of the South. What can you all take from Boston League, what you've learned from Coach Thomas over the years, to apply to this game?
Just keep working for something. If you have a goal, just hard work, the work ethic really determines how you're
our defense coordinator always said, I always remember that, you know, we work hard, it's not like you have fun, but like, you're not going to go, man, I wish I would have done that, but you know, you got better, so I'm going to make sure I can get that, I learned a lot from this, I'm going to make sure I always, you know, that's a big part of the mission, I'm going to make sure I always work hard.
Guys, we appreciate you taking the time out, and good luck, Stephanie, guys.
Thank you, sir.